We start by opening the Haggadah, which hits the orange, making the wine glass fall, hitting the Newton's cradle, which represents the four children. After that, it makes the roll hit the ball, which rolls down the bridge, then hitting another roll, which hits the Netilat Yadayim, hitting Pharaoh's chariot also. Then the matzah dominoes go, and also uncovering the matzah. Then the Hillel sandwich falls on a scale, hitting all these dominoes. And the final domino hits the man with the afikoman, hitting the Shira Malot ball, hitting this other ball down the tube, which hits the people running away from Egypt, hitting the Seder plate.
Shemai.